Okay, this is a pair of 14-inch Meinl Byzance Jazz Thin Hi-Hats. And they certainly are very thin hats. The top hat in particular is quite a bit thinner than the bottom hat. That bottom hat is a little thicker, giving it, you know, a nice present foot chick sound. Very trashy sounding hats. Pretty dark sounding, I would say, as well. You could certainly use these in a jazz setting. They'd work perfect for that, but you could also use them in other musical settings as well. And you can get these exact hats only at mysymbol.com.